Here is the build for the Raspberry Pi, all of it connected in. Here is the code for the Pelican Crossing. Okay, as you can see, I've run it before, so I just need to press the button. If the button works, oh, for God's sake, to yellow, to red, please cross, wait, flashing on the light, back to green, waiting for another button press.